Hi, scientist! It's Kanisha again, and welcome back to the science studio. Last time we saw each other, I was at the doctor's office. My doctor gave me a list of 5 ways I can take care of my body each day. This list is long and messy. What can I do to help myself remember these 5 healthy habits or ways to keep my body healthy? Maybe I can design a poster that will help me remember each one. One picture for each of my fingers. We can go through this list together, and you can help me think of pictures for each healthy habit. Let's get to it. At the top of the list is hygiene. Hygiene is all about keeping our bodies clean. What do I do to keep my body clean? Well, I shower or take a bath regularly to clean my body. Oh, and I wash my hands often, like before eating and after using the bathroom. That's right, Mia. We have to keep our teeth clean too. I brush my teeth twice a day to make sure of that. What picture should I use to remind me of daily hygiene? How about soap bubbles? To remind me of how soap and toothpaste foam up when I use them to get clean. Next on the list is a healthy diet. A diet is a plan for what foods you eat every day. Some parts of a healthy diet are drinking plenty of water, eating fruits and vegetables, and not having too many sugary or salty snacks. It's okay to have those treats sometimes, but our bodies need more than just snacks. When our diets have a mix of lots of different foods, our bodies can get all kinds of vitamins and nutrients that help us grow and stay healthy. Is there a fruit or vegetable that you love to eat? I'll think of my favorite while you think of yours. Got it? Awesome! Mine is an apple. I'll use that for my healthy diet picture. Next up is exercise. Exercise is moving our bodies in ways that help us stay fast and strong. When we run, jump, and play, our muscles get stronger. Our organs, like our lungs and heart, work better, and we sleep better too. There are so many ways to get exercise. We can dance, play a sport, ride a bike. What do you like to do to move your body? Oh, Mia's favorite type of exercise is swimming. Mine is running, so I'll use a running shoe for my exercise picture. Our next category is rest, making sure we get enough sleep. That's strange. I thought we needed to keep our bodies moving. Why do you think resting is important? Kind of like our phone batteries, we need to recharge our bodies by getting enough sleep each night. That way, we have the energy to keep moving. I think my picture for rest will be the moon and stars with a little clock to remind me to get a full night's rest. The last category is our mental health. Mental health is how we take care of our emotions or feelings. Taking care of our feelings is important to stay healthy too. By knowing what makes us feel good and how to handle things when we're upset, we can take care of our mental health. Here's one thing I do. If I'm working on something really difficult and start to feel frustrated, I can help myself feel calm again by taking a break. What makes you feel calm? Take a moment to think about it, then we can come up with one last picture for our poster. I think I'll use a brain for this picture, since we learn that's where our feelings live. Now, our poster is complete. This will help me keep up with my healthy routine every day. This seems like a lot to keep up with. I'm worried I can't do all this every day. Oh, Mia's right. We don't have to do every part of this routine every day. Sometimes we don't have fresh fruit around, or it's raining and we can't play outside to exercise. And that's okay. That's why it's so important to remember all the things we can do to keep our bodies healthy and try to include as many as we can each day. You can design your own healthy routine poster in your science sketchbook. You can create a design that includes your favorite ways to keep your body healthy. Thanks for joining me today. Until next time, keep creating. And I'll see you in the science studio. Hey, hey.